Well, my dear children, welcome those students who have not sent their copies to any subject and those who have doubt that something might have went wrong. They are requested to send their copies, English copies, to me so that I may put your marks. Some of the questions of some of the students are missing. Though I have a list of roll numbers that they have provided me the copy. I will send you that list later on after teaching. You will see and will go through, and if you feel that you should get something, so it may be possible that some of your questions might have not been uploaded, might have the attachment that you have uploaded might have went wrong. So we will try our level best to satisfy each and every child. Now, Kurg. The Kurgi coffee country. The Kurg is the coffee country. The coffee that you drink. Coffee is one of the favorite drink. The most famous water is the most favorite drink. After water, the tea, the coffee, the cold drinks that we usually drink. But water is the most desirable, the most commonly beverage that we drink. Here, the story Kurg, the second part of Glimpses of India. Midway between Mysore and the coastal town of the Bangalore sits a piece of heaven that must have drifted from kingdom of God. Here you see how beautifully the narrator is describing about the natural beauty of the Kurg. Please see. Anyway, leave it. I will get to that. So, here you see, drifted. The word drifted. See the word drifted. Taken, as if taken. Drifted, that means carried from. The word drifted means carried from the coastal town of the Mangalore. A piece of a heaven. Suppose the place Kurg is such a beautiful place, it makes us feel that the particular area is drifted, derived, carried from, cut, it is a cut piece of a heaven. The land of rolling hills is inhabited, bay of proud race of martial men, beautiful women and wild creation. Here the word drifted from. Drifted. Drifted. Carried out. So the place to be drifted from, the place seems to be drifted from, what happened? Why it is get closed? Drifted from, hello. Drifted from. Drifted from inhaled rays of the Martian man, beautiful woman and wild creature, Kurg or Hoduz, Kurg or Kurg or Hoduz, the smallest district of Karnataka, is a home of evergreen rainforest. Evergreen rainforest. You see, the natural beauty that you could see, a smallest district of Karnataka, evergreen rainforest, the rainforest that remain evergreen. What does the evergreen forest mean? The forest that remained green for the whole year. A spice and coffee plantation. A spice and coffee plantation. Coffee. The coffee that we drink. The coffee. Evergreen rainforest covers 30% of Kurg. Kurg is covered with evergreen forest. Evergreen forest. So you may understand the area that is 30% green, greenery. During the monsoon, it pours enough to keep away the visitors. During the monsoon, the rainy season, that much rain that visitors could not visit that place. The season of joy commence means a start. Our examination commence is the official word. We cannot say that our examination is going to start. You should say like that, commence. My examination is going to commence. 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 My examination is going to commence. That is a start. The commence from September till March. What is the visiting season, during season? September to March. September to March. This is the month that is tourist visits. This is the place of tourist attraction. So mostly the tourist visit during the September to March is the month where the seasons of joy, happiness starts from September. The weather is perfect with some shower thrown in our good measure. There breeds of invigorating coffee estate and the colonial Bangalore that is stand tucked under the tree canopies of the prime Canopy is what? Roof like thing, canopy. The fiercely independent people of Kurds are possibly Greek. The Kurgan people probably belongs to possibly Greek or Arabian. Either they are Greeks or Arabian. The Greek, the tall height, the tall peculiar heights, the heights of Greek, the Greek hero like Macbeth, the Greek hero like Julius Caesar, that part of mouth is slim, long and tall. Arab, the Pathan of Arab, Kabul, very famous. So, as one story goes, a part of Alexander the great Greek hero, a part of Alexander's army moved south along the coast and settled there. Who settled? Alexander's army. Alexander the Great, the greatest Greek hero, Alexander. Alexander, the greatest Greek hero in most of the play. Alexander. That in Hindi we call Sikandar. Alexander in English, and in English, Hindi, that is called Sikandar. Army moved south. They moved south along and they settled. Where? And returned, become impartial. When they cannot return. When they return, become impractical. What is impractical? That could not be possible. So, these people married amongst the local. Who married? The Greek army, the Greek, when they invaded. Alexander decided to invade the whole world. During his invasion, he came to India, but he was defeated. And he left his passion to conquer the whole world. And his army, he married her to the king's daughter, and some of army settled over here. They married to the local people. Their culture, married among the local, and their culture is apparent in the martial traditions, marriage and religious rite. Their culture, their tradition is very much similar to the Greek culture or to the Arabian culture. It is the similarity of the culture that tells us about their background. Marriage and religious rites, which are distinct from Hindu ministry. Hindu marriages are very different from the marriage of Kurgians. Kurgs' marriages, you will see how the theory of Arab origin all draws supports from the long black coat. The long traditional Kurgi dress tells about its background. The theory, so far as the dress that they put on,
the long traditional kurgi dress, black coat with an embroidered waist belt, nob worn by Kodavos, known as Kupia. How is it known as? Kupaya.
K-U-P-P-I-A.
Kupia. The dress is known as Kupia. The long dress that is worn by the Kurgi, traditional Kurgi dress, resemble to Kufya,
that is a dress of Arab.
It is an Arabian dress worn by Arabs.
Kufya is worn by Arabs. Worn by Arabs.
So you could see, worn by Arabs. Kurgi become home safe tradition of hospitality. Their tradition of hospitality.
So far as their background is concerned,
they belongs to either Grecian or Arabian. How? Grecian, their build, their tall build. The theory that when the Alexander came to India, some of the army settled in India, and when their return was impossible, they married to the local people of the Kurg. So, as far as their look and culture is concerned, the second theory, the dress that they wear, the long traditional Kurgi dress, that is a long black coat, tells us that they might be belongs to Arab, because the kufya that they wear is usually worn by Arabian people. Now, the home, Kurgi homes have a tradition of hospitality. Hospitality, what is the hospital sector? You know, what is the hospitality? That the, how they welcome their people and are more, they were more willing to recount the numerous tales of valor. Numerous tale of valor. What are the stories of courage? A story of courage. Tales of valor means what?
Tales of valor.
That means a story of courage.
A story of courage. A story of courage.
Valor. Related to their sons and father. Who's the story of valor? Who's the story of courage?
Fathers and sons. Related to their father and sons.
Who's the story? The story of father and sons. The story of father and son. Brave stories. Kurg regiment, one of the Kurg regiment
Khurg Regiment
is one of the most decorative in the army. Most decorative in the army, General Kariyappa, military general, General Kariyappa was a Khurgi. Even now, carrying firearm without license. Even now, the only people in India is permitted to carry arms without license. Khurgi people doesn't require a license to carry arms. Why? Because of their tradition. As Punjabis are allowed to carry a sword or kirpan, if a Sikh is carrying, it is not a crime. But if a dagger or if a kirpan is found with you, it may be considered as a kirpan. Traditionally, something is allowed according to their tradition. So, the Khurg, the river Kaveri, the river Kaveri. So, Khurg Regiment, Major Kariyappa, Khurg Regiment, the most decorative army, that is Khurgi regiments is the most decorative. General Kariyappa was a Khurgi. The river Kaveri,
which river Kaveri,
the river Kaveri obtained its water from the hills of the forest of the Khurg. Maheshri, a large fresh water fish abounded in this water. Kingfishers dives for to catch, while squirrels and lynx drop ritual catch both of mischievous. Elephants enjoy being bathed and scrubbed by their horns. So the river Kaveri is the source of the water. Where they get their water from? They get their water from river Kaveri. That is a very rich source, and fishing is a very important business over there, because mostly they caught the fish. And river rafting is their favorite sports. The most laid back individual become converted, rappelling, rocking, rock climbing, mountaineering. These are the rappelling, going down city by sliding down a rope, rappelling. R-A-P-P-E-L-L-I-N-G. If you rappel, holding the rope, you hold the rope and slide. By catching the rope, somebody slide, that is called rappelling. Rappelling is what? Traveling in a river, going down cliff by sliding down a rope. High energy adventure, river rafting, rappelling, rock climbing and mountain biking. Numerous walking trails of his regions are favorite. Birds, bees, butterflies are there to give you company. Macaws, Malabar squirrels, langurs, and slender lorries keep a watchful eyes from their canopy. The climb of Brahmagiri Hill, brings you into the panoramic view. Panoramic means beautiful view. View of the entire majesty landscape of the Kuru. A walk across the rope bridge leads to the 64 acres of island. Running into the Buddhist monk from India's largest Tibetan settlement nearby, a belly cup is a bonus. The monk, the red archi, the yellow robes are the most many surprises await the devotee. So here you see, my dear children, how the Indian culture is a mixture. It is an amalgam. It is a mixture. It is a mixture of a various culture. I already told you, to those rulers, those people who came and settled in India, they have left a very strong imprint of their culture in our culture. And we have adopted, and still we are carrying that culture. So, salute to our country, India, for its unity and diversity. Now, it is your turn. 4 minutes is left. You may